Time for Plays Gwent, episode 85. Just continuing to try and win my dandelion run. Maybe get lucky and someone forfeits, or I win outright. Alright, I go first.
Ested Essa Christa.
Whatever you said. Not a good time to play him. Let's not do him. Let's not do that. Alright. No. I was open. He gets to always be up one card by me. Oh, he had an 8. Look at that.
Information. It's all that matters these days.
Interesting. Let's see how this plays out. God, I hate these guys with their stupid spying powers.
Everyone has their secrets. Everyone.
Husband dear, where are you?
Do I keep trying or is it worth it? I don't know. Yeah, fine. I know you don't have an 11 unit. Well, you might actually, but
what is truth if not an illusion?
Will not be pleased.
Should I quit while I'm ahead?
How beautiful.
Keep going. Oh, he's gonna go up again in power. Well, at least that means I can steal him. dude. I want that guy so much. Come on, dude, just forfeit. Just forfeit so I can win as a monster.
That'd be awesome.
Yeah, I don't mind being down by two. I just wanted another crown. That's all I wanted. Just another crown.
Don't care if I win, don't care if I lose. Just want another crown.
Or half a crown anyways. Oh, bloody hell. Sure.
Music marries cultures, connects folk to one another.
Sure. Whatever you say, Jake.
Never dropped a one, but I've thrown a plenty.
Okay, whatever. Not gonna make it to the next round anyways.
Here's our chance.
Play her spying card now. Yep, I knew it. How did I know? Because that's what they always do.
Just a peek. That is all I need.
Doomed rats. Oh, he's probably gonna do his damage a locked unit thing, or get power for every locked unit thing, or some bullshit like that. I've seen that card.
Don't ask a lady her age. It's unbecoming.
Okay, if I go up to 23, she has 15. Yeah, she can. He can beat me with those cards, so I'm gonna pass. Can have a fairer third round without my destroy five card. Okay. How about not you? All right. It's not amazing, but we're gonna give it a shot.
Have I something on my teeth?
Gets to play an extra card at the end. Looking in here, that means he has a play from someone's graveyard card. Yep.
Highly curious case.
It's the best I can do. Play a card, any card, doesn't matter. Sick man, just fucking
one wart.
You would make a good slave.
Six rounds. Almost there. At this rate, 14 more games. So annoying. Alright, this has been Eric playing Gwent. See you next time. Bye.